right, look, we're going to do something very righteous today. And this video will get very scary for y'all, not for me. But like I was telling you, some people have blood on their hands and they can't sleep at night. It's like the boogeyman in their dreams at night. They so scared, they shaking, and this ain't Shakespeare, but they shaking in that motherfucking bed at night. They scared. Oh, so scared. Oh, so scared. But me, I'm sitting here with a full belly and I'm feeling victorious. So, I literally am victorious. I am. Because when I think about that, the traps that the devil sets for people, because he needs these souls. He needs those souls. Y'all be having me saying he, because all y'all think the devil is a man. Or, well, all y'all look at it. Listen, Satan is a whole different nigga than the devil. Lucifer is a whole different nigga than Satan. So I'm gonna say it the way I say it. I'm not gonna say shit for y'all to understand. Like I told you, the devil, that's my last name. That's only three people had that name on earth. God's wife, the devil, she never been on this earth. She comes on this earth through energy. That's how. Y'all don't understand how that works. So we're not going to go. Y'all gotta go to the beginning of the page. Beginning of the journey. Because all of these videos that I left for y'all, these are my Greek treasures. These are treasures. Like when you find these, you just found. When you open up the box, you found a bunch of pearls, rubies, sapphires, diamonds. This is what this is. This is what you need to know. Magic is what you need to know. To get a treasure box full of sapphires, rubies, and gold, and pearls. This is what you need to know, magic. All of these fucking, the nigga who own Amazon, he know magic. He know that shit. That's what I'm trying to tell you. These motherfuckers is making billions. Hundreds of, some of them is making hundreds of billions. And you see why some of the elite players are grabbing up so much of this land. Why? Because they're going to start farming it all out. They're going to be somewhere totally different. So, like I said, it's funny how, right? Because I'm known. This is what I'm going to let y'all know. I'm so known. I'm not just a nigga just sitting in a home bragging about this shit. I'm known, and I'm not talking about the other demon y'all like. I'm not talking about Ferrari farming. This is serious. Like, I'm talking about the nigga that I am. My last name is the devil. My last name is devil. Straight up. Like, I don't have a first name. I'm actually older than 3,000 years old. So, you get what I'm saying? Like, I'm talking about, y'all don't know who this is on this fucking camera right now. Y'all really don't know. I'm not talking about entertainment and acting and music. This is not what I'm saying here. Y'all have a divine being. This is a movie that we're all in, and everybody else is filler. If you's a divine being, you know exactly who you are. Because all of these divine beings, all of them, y'all don't know who Osiris is. Y'all don't know who Anubis is. Y'all don't know these motherfucking energies. Y'all don't know. These energies will punish you. Y'all don't know who y'all dealing with when y'all dealing with spirits. I'm telling you. These is part of the people who made the earth. Like, and the earth, which I think it is not that. Our eyes see circles. So the picture of the ball that y'all see, that's fake. You might as well look at earth as a current moving. Like, basically, like, just water sliding through the galaxy. That's what the earth is. Like, basically, a wave frequency water sliding. And water is just... Y'all don't even know what water is, but we can't take it there. Because I told you, it took me 30 years of my life. I'm 34. It took me 30 years on Earth. I'm 34. I'm 3,000 years old. Y'all don't know whose soul this is. So we had to clear up everything because people don't understand who I am. The CIA has been watching me since I lived next to 105. I'm trying to tell you this. In PS 105, the nigga that y'all thought that was there, the CIA been watching me since before then. Straight out the hospital. Y'all don't know who the fuck is on this camera. This is what I'm saying. Now, the FBI, that's something different. Y'all got them niggas watching me. Because when you start playing with money and money start going missing and all that shit, that's when them niggas started to show up. See, they wasn't... See, y'all don't understand. They wasn't... They made sure I was at where I'm at. This is what you gotta... I know when they did it, because they... I'm not even gonna tell you what they did, because I know the tactics, because I already knew all of this shit was coming. I'm psychic. All the psychics already telling me what's going on. This is what I'm trying to tell you. So when you sit in my face and I'm asking you a question, believe me, I know the answer already. This is why everybody's scared. You get what I'm saying? Because I know the answers already to everything. But I'm asking you to see if you're going to keep lying. Because, see, they got the shit wiretapped while you keep lying. See, so I don't have nothing to do with the feds. I'm not going to, you know what I'm saying? I didn't want nothing to do with them. But the CIA, now, y'all got to understand, they're watching the aliens. They was waiting for the Antichrist to come the whole time. Matter of fact, they already knew I was the Antichrist. Seriously. So don't worry about the devil, because she's dealing with God is dealing with her. All the shit that the devil that makes things go bad in your life here, y'all do that shit. She's fake here, but where she's at, she's real, believe me. So this is why I come on here and teach y'all, because this is like one of the last videos, because God told me, he said, man, you got 666 up there. He said, that's where I wanted to stay. So now every time I put out a new video, I got to go find an old one and delete. And I don't want to do that, because we already lost probably like 50 videos. Good ones, too. That's why I don't really talk about healing and getting rid of all these different kind of fake ass diseases that people be thinking they got, and they don't really got a disease. What they need to do is have the right diet, and you won't be able to get a disease if you tried. So like I said, I'm not gonna keep coming on here, because I feel like this is like graduation for me. Like, I feel like for some reason this is the year I graduated from this, you know what I'm saying? Like, I left all the knowledge there for y'all. I left all the gems, pearls, and everything. I left it all for y'all. It's all here. You know what I'm saying? So when you got psychic abilities, just let people sit there and lie. Because while you know it's the truth, let them lie. See, because once you get psychic, you don't lie. But you know why? Because we already know who God is. Y'all don't know who God is. Y'all think y'all getting away with shit. Nobody's getting away with nothing. So, like I said, it took me 30 years to get initiated to the secret society that I'm in. My secret society is so secret, motherfucker, ain't shit on paper. This is what my shit is so secret. There ain't no paperwork saying who, what, and this with what. Everybody know who. Just like the psychics know who. The FBI even got psychics. The CIA got psychics. And them niggas already know who I am because they psychic. So it's just like, y'all tying yourself up in a loop. Y'all literally tied to a tree already. It's just like, that's what I'm saying. I don't have to worry about that at night. I'm not shaking and waking up out of my sleep in the middle of the night and sweating. And some people have blood on their hands, and that's why they're scared. I don't have to worry about shit. And like I said, so I was trained by aliens and supernatural beings on this planet. Do you understand? That's how the devil worked. The devil and Jesus both are the poorest motherfuckers on earth. When they come to earth, because they already had that shit and where they was at. You get what I'm saying? We already had. But Jesus, when he came, like the first Jesus, well, the Jesus that's here now, she don't have nothing. She probably has a YouTube page. She probably have what y'all have. Because this is just what time it is. Y'all ain't never thought Jesus was going to be holding an iPhone. Y'all going to see him hold an iPhone this time. Because y'all seeing the devil hold one right now. Because y'all don't know how fucking time work. But like I said, so niggas will rob you not to get rich. They'll rob you so you could be fucked up. And that's where they go wrong at, because they're not doing it to get rich. They're doing it to try to fuck somebody else's life up. You see how that don't even make sense. You're not even doing it for yourself. That's what's funny to me, because that's what people do. People be so busy trying to crash somebody else shit out. They don't even know that the same grave they dug for you, they already fell in a long time ago. So the things that I be trying to tell y'all is they ain't hurt my pockets. And 9 times out of 10, they ain't got no mansion. So I don't want a mansion. A mansion is played out. You know what I'm saying? I don't even want to. I'm probably going to get one, but I don't want one. I want a castle, because that's what we live in. So, but like I said, people still out here going to be having to try to do the same shit over again. I'm talking about making generational. I'm talking about leaving money to the princes and princesses that I'm birthing. Y'all don't get it. So watch these people that you hanging around, that hang around other people just to look cool. Those are people who are insecure. They act one way in front of one nigga, and then they act one way in front of another nigga, and then another way in front of another bitch. Like, nigga, be yourself. Stop trying to look cool in front of this nigga named JoJo and Jimmy Jojon. And you get what I'm saying? Like, you look real dumb. That's how y'all niggas look like dickheads when y'all do shit like that. You know what I'm saying? I'm real in front of everybody. Like I told you, 21 Savage, he's a regular nigga. You don't know who the devil is. You don't know how many past lives I done died. So you know how many times I've gotten killed and shot in my past life, nigga? When I go to sleep now, I can still feel that shit. Y'all don't know how many times I've died. This is what y'all don't understand. Y'all don't remember y'all past lives because y'all baby souls. You don't know how many souls I've owned. So that shit from my past lives give me a lot of spiritual power in this life. That's what I'm trying to tell you. So in my field, we could take lives with magic. Like, it's simply, like I told you, if I pray to Osiris, somebody's going to smell a new casket before October's out. I'm telling you. Because my magic is super strong. That's why you have to be vegans. These witches, Cleopatra and all of them, they ain't eat meat. None of them. And Cleopatra was really a princess. Like, she was really an empress. But y'all gotta understand, the devil, that's my last name. Like, that's what I go by. Like, all of us, this is not Marvel characters. Like, we all are actually really real people. Some of y'all on this planet is gods, for real. See, I'm not a god. I mean, well, that's what my ancestors call me. They call me a god. But I'm not a god. I'm an angel. I'm a fallen angel. I'm going to show you how the devil lives. Y'all don't know how who Satan and Lucifer is. Them niggas is totally different people. If they probably on Earth and don't even know they don't know who the fuck they are. But they will know this year because it's the year of alignment. It's 2022. Everybody going to fucking know who they are. They talking about me on a history channel. Go on a history channel and go look up the Antichrist. They talking about me on a history channel, nigga. The world is so slow and behind on what's going on. Y'all still think Jesus is coming. She's already here. Like, I know this video sound crazy to a person who's not awake, but you're going to catch up because all this shit right here was left behind for you. I told you, it's graduation for me. I don't have to do this shit no more. God said, leave it at 666. I have videos in my phone to the point where, see, because the FBI and the CIA, they can come right in my house right now if they want to. And I could open up my phone and my laptop for them and my studio computer too. I could give them all my handheld electronics. I'm not running from nothing. When they knock on this door, oh, they're welcome in. I'm the Antichrist. Like I told you, the CIA been watching me. So whatever y'all did to me, y'all tied yourself up in paperwork. Like I told you, I don't like the shit people do because they sit here and they expect you not to tell, even though I'm not. But what they do is they tell on you. So somebody, like if somebody dies and they say, the devil did it. Let's call me the devil. That's it. Like it's nothing else you could call me unless you're calling me the evilest Antichrist. That's it. So they going to say the devil did it, right? That's why I tried to tell you, imagine meeting the devil on Earth and somebody tell you they're the devil. You're going to be like, I ain't fucking with you. Why you think I don't have no friends like that? Why you think I only got select people that I want in my life? This is what I'm trying to tell y'all. So y'all meeting the Antichrist for real. Like the first people that had this page, yo, God favors y'all. Like I'm talking about God literally wanted you to know you was a fallen angel. Not just ate apples. I got apples in their own refrigerator and they got spells on them shits. Again, I told you the witch brought the apples. Yeah, so I'm just not fucking with nobody because I'm royal. Y'all think I just like to stay out the middle of shit. You know what I'm saying? Because my energy is strong and everybody want to blame shit on me. As soon as they get locked up in the police station, oh, he did it. They point to the devil. No, nigga. The devil been doing what God said to do. Believe me, the devil, one thing about us, like, we are here to protect God's children. Period. That's all fallen angels, all chosen ones. We here to protect God's children. So we don't care about the rest of y'all. You get what I'm saying? Like all y'all grown-ups that's walking around that's still acting like kids and ain't changed. Man, we fucking spiritual beings out here. Y'all niggas still acting like kids. Nigga, I'm 3,000 years old. Nigga, I'm too old to be playing with y'all. And now it's like, come on. Like, so I never liked humans anyway. That's why naturally God told me I could just be evil. He said, no, you don't have to like humans. You be yourself. There's enough people out there that like humans that's out here fucking up the world. You need to be you. You need to be evil. We need to have it balanced. You get what I'm saying? Like, everybody can't just be the nice person. See, when you get love from me, it's going to be evil love. It's going to be evil. Because before you get that real love that I'm going to shine through my heart from God, you got to prove yourself. You might have to. I ain't even going to tell you. It's initiations to life. In rituals. Yes, there is. And like I said, so people be scared at night when they sleeping because they got blood on their hands. They waking up in a bloody outfit. They think it's bloody. They waking up seeing blood on it. Oh my God. Sweating and crying. It's hard to see. When I'm telling you, there's so many cops. It's like, it's hard for you to run. It is. So that's why we just follow God's laws. God don't play. Y'all don't know who God is. God will end your life. This is why you think these angels is so fucking loyal to God. You see me on this motherfucker for 2 years straight. Why? Because I know who God is. And he has skinned my ass. Soon as I don't do what God want me to do, he'll throw me in the fire. You know what I'm saying? He don't give a fuck about me if I'm not following his rules. When he say it's playtime, oh, go play. Oh, now you ain't got to do shit. You know what I'm saying? But when he say, get that motherfucking video out for the children of God, then you got to get the video out. So like I said, I'm 3,000 years old. I don't got time to play with niggas. We have real people walking around this earth that's aliens. We got real people walking around this earth that got werewolf DNA in them, and they fucking dead ass turn into werewolves, get hairy on it on the end of the month when the full moon pop out, whatever. You get what I'm saying? We got real people that's vampires, that's drinking blood, and vampires is in castles. They really red cape in the inside and all with the black on the outside. Yeah, Count Chocula looking shit. It's real. While you living in the city and you shopping in Walmart, there's a vampire sucking a bloody cup, nigga, on the top of a castle somewhere. There's real villains on this fucking earth. But motherfucking, the ancestors already told me, they've been singing. That's what the ancestors said. They've been singing. So while y'all out there singing your song and lying and telling and ratting, people still gonna play both sides right in front of you. People are gonna laugh like they're on your side and chill with you, but they really got a plan to stab you in the back. So this is why, don't worry about why I don't be around people. Because at the end of the day, what's going to happen is people are actually gonna see that I was the truth and that I was working with the supernatural for real. You know what I'm saying? People run their mouth, like, you know, just so they could be seen a certain way. But like I said, 666 videos, this shit is like a graduation. I mean, I got a couple more videos coming, so I gotta go delete a couple of old ones, and then I got the shooting star, the lighthouse, and I gotta bring y'all a crazy video about stained glass. Oh my God, I've been seeing stained glass everywhere. Like it's a sign. That's what I'm trying to tell you. So the lighthouse, the shooting star, and you know, there's another one, but I'll get back with y'all in a minute.